driving in Newton County.
In the state of Georgia, Interstate 20 travels from the Alabama state line to the Savannah River. Which is the South Carolina state line. The highway enters the state near Tallapoosa. It travels through the Atlanta metropolitan area and exits the state in Augusta. The highway also travels through the Newton County city of Covington.